Kubla Cube 2016 has many options to make it easy to define any earthworks requirements. In previous videos, we have looked at loading in a site plan and defining existing ground levels. We'll now take a look at how you can specify your proposed earthworks in order to obtain cut and fill volume estimates. To get started, you click on the plus button in the earthworks panel. Here you will see all the available earthworks elements. First, there is a platform that allows you to define an area with a fixed level. This could be used for building foundations or any other flat area. Next, a strip or overlay allows you to add or remove a fixed thickness of earth. This is particularly useful for stripping topsoil from a site. A slope is like a platform, but is inclined at a defined angle and direction. You could use a slope element to add an access ramp. Finally, there is a surface element. This is the most versatile element because it can be used to define any earthworks, using elevation features like points, contour lines, and break lines. We'll demonstrate on this example using a combination of all four elements. To begin, we'll use a strip element to remove a layer of topsoil from the site. This is as simple as drawing the area you want to strip and typing the amount of soil you wish to remove. As you add and adjust earthworks elements, the estimates will update in the top left corner of the screen in real time. That's the stripping phase of the project completed. Now we'll add a separate phase for the bulk earthworks. In this project, we have an upper level, a lower level, a slope between them, and a road. This example has contour and break lines for the proposed terrain. So one way to do this will be to add a surface element made up of these contours and break lines. This is done using exactly the same techniques we used to define existing ground levels in a previous video. However, if there were no contours, we could define the site using a combination of platforms, slopes, and a separate surface element for the road. We can draw the upper and lower levels using platform elements. For the slope between them, we can use the slope element, which slopes between the heights of the upper and lower platforms. We can define the road using a surface with a break line. With a wide variety of options for defining earthworks elements, Kubla Cubed is ideal for producing quick estimates for small, simple projects. The surface element also gives you all the functionality you need to get into more detail for larger and more complex projects. Separating earthworks into construction phases allows you to clearly present the separate volume estimates for each stage of your project. In the next video, we'll look at the export options in Kubla Cubed, allowing you to present accurate estimates to your colleagues and clients, and produce impressive CAD files and reports.